I want to start off with the economy. Yuri, what's your outlook for the U.S. economy next year?
You know, I expect it to be a year of relatively low growth, probably somewhere in the 2% range. I think that we're going to particularly have trouble in the export-driven companies. I think that what's going on around the globe is actually trailing the U.S. So I don't think you're going to see a double-dip recession or a new recession, but continued low growth.
All right, Brian, as Yuri mentioned, we're going to see another tough slog next year when it comes to the economy. We don't know whether we have a deal yet with the fiscal cliff. Global growth, of course, has slowed. Europe is in a recession. Yuri doesn't think we're going to get a recession next year, but what's your take? Do you think the U.S. could slip into recession next year?
I actually dig that. I don't think we're going to get, I mean, what is recession? It's back-to-back quarters of negative growth. I don't see it. You know, I'm looking for something maybe in the first half, maybe 0.5% to 1%, but because technically we'll avoid a recession, it will might still feel like a recession. That's, you know, you're looking at maybe 150K per month on jobs, not a lot of pricing power, not a lot of companies win. So it's going to feel like one, but I don't think you're going to see the negative growth rates because companies have come so far in the past 3 or 4 years.
You know, the one thing that may have provided somewhat of a cushion to the economy has been the Fed's policy. Patty, how does the Fed's policy, QE3, QE and infinity, factor into your outlook for the economy next year?
Well, you can't fight the Fed, and so they are going to continue to be backstop underneath this market. But we're not calling for a lot of growth either. Just like the guys are saying, we really think that what we're in is a secular bear market, and so you're going to see a lot of choppiness, a lot of up and down, a lot of movement, but overall, not a lot of movement to the upside. It's going to be up and down. With the Fed, they're going to continue Operation Twist. They're going to continue to support the market. They're going to continue to try and get employment growth going. That's going to be a long, hard slog, though, and it's going to take a while for us to get there.